Hi drummers, hope you're well. Right, new little format for you here. This is the grade 7 Trinity rock and pop piece, Rope. Now, rather than doing a big waffle talk through, or rather just demoing it at full speed, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go section by section and demo this. You tell me if this is useful. It's an idea that we had when I was doing an online lesson with a student earlier today. I think it's actually a really nice idea. So for each section, I'm just going to play it through. I'm going to go a bit slower than full speed and then a bit faster as well. And hopefully this will prove useful. Let me know. So this is Rope, grade 7. Here's the intro. Obviously, there's bits here where we're not playing, so I'll count into the bit where we start playing. Here we go. So, one, two. Okay, that was the intro. I'll do it a bit faster. One, two. Okay, I'll do the same thing with the verse. So this is going to go, it's quite a lot of this, right? It's going to go all the way through to just before the chorus on the second page. Verse, here we go, slower speed.
One, two, three.
All right, and I'll do the verse again a bit quicker. So this is starting at 17.
One and two and three and four and...
Okay, that's cool. Chorus now. So we're going to go from the chorus and I'll stop at just before it says instrumental vocal on repeat. So the whole of the chorus, including the different groove at the end. Here we go. Nice and slow. Chorus.
Two and three and four and...
Okay, I hope that's cool. I'll do the whole thing, whole chorus a bit quicker. And actually do that a third time. That wasn't super clean, so I'll play it just a little bit better. I hope. Here we go. Same sort of speed. Instrumental vocal on repeat. So I'm going to play these next two lines, the last two lines of the second page. Here we go, slow.
One, two, three.
Okay, so trashy hi-hat the first time, closed hi-hat the second time. I'll do it a bit faster, same section. Okay, on to the next page. I'm going to do the first two lines of this page here. Starting at 65, one, two, three, four. I'll go a bit slower actually, 63. All right, so that's going 65, here we go.
One, two, three.
Obviously, on the diagonal slashes, it continues similar. So do the little variations that you like there. You don't have to copy mine. I'll do the same two lines a bit faster. One, two, three, four. Cool. That time, just for fun, I decided to put in the... you could do that, you don't have to. Okay, chorus again. Here we go. So now we're down to 89. I went a bit faster there, but it's kind of all the same stuff as we've done before. On the big fill, hugely important point, don't copy mine. Do your own. That's the point, man. I'm not going to dissect that fill for you because that's not the idea. If you go to my drum fill of the week playlist, there'll be loads and loads of fills you can use. And hopefully by the time you're at grade 7, man, you're capable of creating your own one-bar drum fill. So don't copy my fill, please. Okay, now we're on to the little solo section. This is the last two lines of this page. 89 to the end of this page. Again, I'm going to do some random fills. I'll do them differently each time. Don't copy them, make your own up. Here we go. 89. One and two and three and four and... Okay, 89 to the end of the page, a bit faster. One, two, three, four. Okay, so again, don't copy my fills, please. Instrumental, here we go, nice and slow. I'm gonna play these two lines, which I'll repeat. One, two, three. Leading you into the chorus. Again, don't copy my fill. Here comes the chorus, all the same as before, but I'll do it one time. Two, three, four. Okay, now we're into the outro. Four bars rest. I'll count one, two, just like I did in the intro, to where we come in. Here we go, outro now. One, two. Bit faster, outro. One, two. Okay, I hope that's useful. A little bit of a new format, just a bit of fun. Let me know what you think. I feel like that would be quite useful, potentially. And again, on the drum fills, the ones that aren't written out, please make your own. Don't copy mine. Mine are just examples. Also, I'm not guaranteeing that everything I'm playing here is exactly correct. I'm doing my best. And I, you know, spend the as much time as I have to sort of have a look through and prepare. But basically, this is my best shot at it. This isn't an official video Trinity, of course, or anything like that. This is just my best attempt at playing it and demonstrating it as accurately as I can. I'm not guaranteeing that everything is totally correct. And one other thing, people always ask me about crash cymbals. I've got two crash cymbals on this kit. This kit goes ride cymbal, high, ride cymbal, crash cymbal, crash cymbal, hi-hat. If you've only got one crash cymbal, that's fine. I personally feel like on this piece in particular, it's great if you can use two crashes to get that variety, but you don't have to. Okay, so I hope that's cool. Let me know what you think of the format. Any questions about anything, give us a shout. Thanks for watching as always. Please like, share, subscribe. If you do subscribe and you want to get a notification every time I upload a video, please click the little bell icon. Thanks to all the lovely people. Oh, I've got some more shout outs to do. Thanks to all the lovely people who support this channel through my Buy Me A Coffee page. Two main ways of supporting this channel. You can simply buy me a coffee, so to speak, which is the one-off contribution to keep this channel's upkeep. Or you can become a monthly member, £10 a month. You get a load of great features like video responses from me to your drum questions. You get a shout out on this channel. You get a link to all my playlists succinctly in one little document. I don't know, loads of other amazing things as well. Check it out, man. I'll put a link to it in the description below. I'm going to shout out today to the amazing Shaz, and Alan Reeve. Thanks so much for supporting this channel. I massively, massively appreciate it. The more people do that, the more content I can put up, the quicker it will grow, the more you'll get to see the things that you want to see on it. So I can't stress how much I appreciate that support. Also, of course, appreciate everybody watching and liking and subscribing and all that kind of good stuff. All right, thanks a million. Any questions about anything, give us a shout. Or please follow Mike Barnes Drums as well on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, TikTok, and LinkedIn for a daily 1 minute drum lesson, which you don't usually see on this channel. It's usually something different. And thanks a million, man. I'll see you soon. Take care.